Tex, and you are fostering these adorable little puppies. Tell me a little bit about them.
Well, these are my fosters. They were very little when they first came to us. They're probably right now about 9 weeks old.
Uh-huh.
They are just, they're great.
So these guys were too small, and they didn't have a mom, is that correct?
That's correct.
So did you have to bottle feed them? What did you have to do?
Well, actually, I didn't have to bottle feed them. Actually, what I did was I just mixed up their puppy food in a gruel type, and they just started lapping it up. I had no problems with them at all.
So you work with animals every single day. Mm-hmm. You're constantly busy. Why take on these four little guys?
Well, it's something that I've always wanted to do. I mean, ever since I was a little girl, and I finally have the opportunity working here. So, I mean, this is pretty much what I've wanted to do all my life, and it just makes me feel good that I can make a difference in these little guys' lives.
The SPCA Foster Program is a program that allows pets who are not immediately adoptable to be placed into temporary foster homes so that they can spend some time growing, recuperating from illness or injury until they are able to go online so that they can be adopted. So it really gives each animal a second chance.
So do you see animals coming in daily who need help?
Absolutely, absolutely. We have many of the animals that come in our intake system are either too young or too light. We have a weight limit that they have to reach or they've been injured. Some of our animals require a surgery that they need to recuperate from, and some just have common illnesses that are treatable with medicine.
And even, I know there's some animals here that it might take them a few months to get adopted, and they may be older animals, and is that a good reason to foster them, give them a break maybe?
Right, so that's our Healthy Adoptables program. It's part of the foster program. And what that does is it allows, like you mentioned, for animals that may not have been adopted right away. If they've been in the shelter for several weeks or several months, fosters can take them home, maybe for a week or a weekend, give them a chance to get out of the shelter, get some fresh air, maybe take them to get groomed.
So how easy is it to become a foster candidate?
It's pretty simple. There's an application that's online on our website. You can also pick one up at the shelter. Once you submit the application, you're required to attend a one-time orientation, which is about an hour and a half. They're held on a monthly basis, and that day you can take home your first foster.
So we're here in the Get Acquainted room in the Cattery, and this is where you can get to know your potential forever friend, like this little guy, my foster, Ringo Starr. Now, he came into the shelter with his three brothers, the rest of the Beatles, of course. They have since broken up because his brothers have gotten adopted, and he's still waiting for his forever home. It's a great second chance at life story because without the foster program, Ringo and his brothers would have not had the chance to have a permanent loving home. So this is why I foster animals, because I know Ringo is going to triple his 9 lives. So if you're interested in becoming a foster parent and giving animals like Butterbean a second chance at life, log on right now to www.houstonspca.org.